A Chevy Shifter bushing hack. Got the Pico. Here's the part number. Bushing. Factory ones are all degraded. So this is how I got out of it. The internal diameter in the hole is good. The outside where it mounts into that metal is bad. So thought this was pretty cool. Seems to be working. So I made myself a little arbor on a drill. I'm using some black tape to take up the slack. Used a file to hone down the inside diameter there. This is the tough part, getting it in. There's so much shoulder on this compared to the stock one. Huh, look at that. Like a glove. Shit. Oh well. Here's the piece I need, the little sleeve from the factory one. Oh, so close. Out of the view. Oh yeah, she's gonna work. Bob's your uncle. Brand new bushing, no longer carried by GM. Ooh, that looks a little nasty out back. I'll play with it some more. Anyway, yeah. Thanks. See you next time.